This is an interesting device. You have to take this part and attach it to the palm of your hand, which is probably a bit easier when you're not holding a camera. And then by turning it on, you get to set the level of relaxation to a zero reading. And then you watch a relative reading of that as you relax. It's a little difficult to test this, but as you relax, that needle is going to head in this direction. And by pressing the basal, you get actually a less reading. So right now I'm incredibly not deeply conscious. I might be dead, I'm not sure. I should check this reading. But this is just really how we use physiological markers to know if our body's in a relaxed state. This is all correlated with the mind mirror now. It's part of the mind mirror. It's not a standalone system. So fascinating to use the new technology now to see how this works. Get out there and let's get conscious. Wake up, people.